And to get this filter, first you have to log in your Instagram account. Next you have to click on this search option. And you have to search creator's profile and you have to type creator's name. And effect.id is the creator of this filter. This is creator's profile. Next you have to click on this 3-star option. And scroll down. This is your folded paper filter. You have to click on this. And next you have to click on this try button. Next, tap and hold the record button to start record. And next, there are two options, one for download. By clicking on this downloading button, your video will save on your browser gallery. And there is another option, it is send to. By clicking on this send to option, you can share this video with your Instagram followers. Thanks for watching my video.